The Association of London Authorities says that people living in terraced houses and in flats and houses on large estates are most at risk if the new review proposals are implemented. The association says changes in the risk category of many such areas means that fire brigade response times will be longer and fewer appliances will be sent. It blames central government cost-cutting exercises for the changes and says that to meet new budget requirements for firefighting in London, four fire stations, Shooters Hill, Wallington, Downham and Sanderstead, will also have to close. The ALA believes a new risk category should be introduced which will give densely populated urban areas the fire cover they need.
If you look at the areas where most people lose their lives in fires, it's young people, elderly people, people with disabilities, particularly living in dense urban areas and particularly poorer areas, and they receive a very low risk category within the calculations.
Are you then saying that people will die if this report is instituted and the fire brigade follows the report's recommendations?
People do die. People are dying in London. I'm saying that the risk to people's lives is going to increase if this fire review is carried through.
The London Fire and Civil Defence Authority says there's no doubt that the cutbacks will provide a lower standard of service, but the level of fire protection will still be high and, says the LFCDA, Londoners will still be better protected by their firefighters than any other city in Britain. Christopher Rainbow for Thames News.